Some of the worst flooding conditions we saw during the overnight hours into the early morning here along White Bluff. As you can see, several cars simply left abandoned. They couldn't make their way through the floodwaters. Things got so high here during the overnight hours. Saw 2, 3, 4 cars. They actually closed down White Bluff going from Duren towards Abercorn for much of the night into the morning hours. Now, I tell you what, when you're standing in the middle of White Bluff, you never know who you're going to bump into. I happen to run into ABC Chief Meteorologist Ginger Z.
Southeast Georgia and the coast of Georgia, you all know how to do this stuff. You're experts.
And we say, you know, hope for the best, but brace for the worst. And I mean, you can never be too prepared.
No, and what I've seen this morning, and maybe it's good that we've got a couple abandoned cars, you've seen people turning around. Like they decided, because this is almost like that warning sign, hey, probably not the best idea. So that's the thing, is with these type of events, in most cases, I always say, you stay alive by not getting in the car. Yeah. That's it. And so that's the other thing, is just keeping in mind that, you know, help will get there if it is something where it's around your home and that type of thing, but stay out of the car.
Of course, appreciate Ginger Z taking a few minutes to talk with us about weather and her time here in Savannah. Reporting from White Bluff, right in the middle of it, Frank Sulkowski, WJCL 22 News.